the Children's Resource Center filled the creative needs of parents, teachers, and children for 17 years, until August 26th, when the fire at Thompson's Point destroyed their home.
The fire couldn't have come at a worse time. We were serving the needs of all the teachers in the area, all the daycare providers and parents who are helping the children get ready for school. So we are anxious to get back.
Now the Resource Center needs your help.
We're looking for space, and any help we can get from the community would be appreciated. We need at least 1,500 square feet at the ground level and off-street parking. And along with that, because we lost everything in the fire, including all our shelving units and places to put our materials, we will be building all new interior shelving units wherever we end up. Any donations would be very much appreciated along that line.
Call 773-3045 and find out what you can do.